Oh, I do apologize for signing a little late. I've actually been having some troubles lately, along with all the BS I've actually had to and deal with. There's a whole bunch of BS going on, and once again, I know I've said this before, like five times. I do apologize for missing. Once they stream again, and well, we don't have much of an excuse this time to make the bubbing. Like pasta. I took a nap. Wasn't feeling that like hot. Just so tired. I just took a nap. Take about a 4 to 3 hour nap, or 3 to 4 hour nap, rather. And because of that, Hello, see me? I end up seeing the stream. I don't fucking stream. But to love that. Really, I wish I could do better. Yeah, I know I can. Okay, just double checking some stuff here. And it seems that bit rate might be a little funky. I don't know. And so big evening is still been fine. And I am gonna be doing another day of evil. Trying to do quite a bit of the evil zone, which I think I'm actually close to the end of the base game rather. I forget how far of it I'm into. I mean, I don't remember if I'm like into chapter 13 or 14. I might have chapter 14. So it might be in the base game, but I'm assuming I don't miss another fucking one. Oh boy. And as far as Overlord goes, I still have to beat. From what I found out, I basically spoiled myself. I was not far from beating the Abyss when I stopped last. It was me. The issue was that I don't know why, but my game glitched. After lighting all those specials on fire, I should have been able to summon another wraith for those charging fucks. I fight him a little bit. I have him destroy Khan, and it's gone through. After I defeat him, of course, but I know that I was missing something or what, but he would not spawn. So I don't know. I just want to double check all that before I do stream that again. Just hoping it's not like the game ending glitch or something like that. Because I most certainly want to strangle somebody. And actually, I had to figure out what to do with dinner too. Just go to ask some Koto. It's a much of a song near me. I say near me, it's not that close. I mean, about a mile or so close. Alrighty. So today we're going to the simulations again. We're going to be doing chaos this time. And chaos is a little different to the other races. You get legions instead of... Well, you can get legions either way. But the legions are also just kind of scheme. And really, all the yellow post this line was. Yes, fuckers. Okay. One of the last. Death Guard, Lord of War, the Bearers, and War Leaders. Out of all these guys here, the Alpha Legion, Black Legion, Death Guard, Emperor's Children, Iron Warriors, Night Lords, War Bearers, and War Leaders. What would be your preferred chaos? Like, to be part of, if you could choose to get part of one of the guys. Never as chaos, not as, like, them being space for legions. And I give you why. For me, like Black Legion, then like Night Lords, what about War Leaders, especially? Be more Black Legion for me. I prefer the colors of the War Leaders better. And there's that Orc War Boss. He said I might play again, but I realized that my hands always sit as I can play an FPS or just like an RPG or something. Not what that level. Okay. It costs zero. Okay. Got some loot seals. Okay.
We
that's
suck.
A lot bigger than I expected. That's a lot already.
But of course, Master. Just to like an easy wood. But yeah, as far as chaos goes, it's not much different than what it is for Space Marines. except that they have the heretics as good as
to glory. Which
they don't call us Popcat, but five of them. That's Chaos Space Marines. Which basically just like insane Space Marines. That's Chaos Lord. This is actually Lord Bale from that game, the campaign, I mean. Cultists. There's something like scouts. Gotta wait it. It says right there that the scout meat shields.
We serve.
Okay. That's a just a weird sound. They're just like Imperial Guard. Really? Yeah, Mike, almost all the Imperial Guard than anything else. Yes, Armory is just.
Thank you. Thank you, Master!
I think the sound of these guys just been insane for that. Yeah, they on one.
Yes, Master.
They just
right
the Imperial Guard
master.
With mass pistols, laser pistols, basically. There's not really much to them.
We shall capture it.
As I said, infantry, scout, meat shield, high numbers, but weak ability. Yeah. Pretty much to them. Not a lot of sounds, but you know.
But of course, Master!
I wonder if it may have been you have to
on our
play
way.
Some stuff over something like a cheetah or something later on. Yep, just
death
the...
to the false emperor!
Just that many things. Oh, just not yet, okay.
For the glory of chaos!
Yeah, so far just these little upgrades for the Space Marines. So champion is just sergeant. With these. If they have.
We serve!
I don't remember, how did I get the infiltration skill? Okay. Did you?
We will build it for you!
To glory!
Okay. Oh, there it is. Wow. Anything it had to be, I don't usually play Chaos that much. Yeah, actually, upgrade this to Stronghold.
before we actually get the infiltration message. Yeah. Apart from some awesome bits, the spawn codes, chaos stuff, is quite a bit funky.
We will build it for you!
Okay. Raptor squads. A grenade. Yeah. Okay.
We are your favorites, are we not?
I don't really know. Okay. Let me make sure these things get upgraded. Attack!
As you command!
Okay, so against the space marines here. Really? They're taking the low ground. So that means probably one of these. Okay.
The path okay. to ruin.
Low now. But yeah, basically. 195, really? Yep. Just come out of that now.
Anywhere you like, Lord.
You come and help out, I suppose.
That is the way to hell.
And yeah. Let's go.
But of course, Master.
Oh, yeah, that's how they actually build the buildings. They some of them walk, which is special. I did get up. You
come, my minions. Let us steal their souls.
I think some of these things are more expensive.
We will work faster.
Okay, why are you not?
Take us to battle.
When it comes to the cultists, I think I've said this before. They can use forced labor on them. Then you get from the offset, but it makes them harder. Makes them work harder rather. But they can die from vividity and damage. Yeah. I really don't see a need to do so, so I never do.
Okay. Ready, ready, ready.
Don't think you can order me around.
You said that, but I'm ordering you around. And yeah. When it comes to it, it's the usual villain, really. Usual, exactly. Is when you get into some of the lore for these guys. They can be a bit funky. Alright, so the Chaos Rhinos, Defilers, Chaos Predators. Land on the Predator, basically the same thing as would be the Space Marines. Defiler, something that they made after they fed the Chaos. It's just I kind of go walking siege artillery. For the most part, they have the same like buildings as the regular Space Marines do. But they get a few different ones. We will build it for you. I don't usually like using like the demons in this game. Because there's just better things, better weapons to use.
But of course, Master! Yes, yes! We will work faster!
Here we go! Get these guys up here and the rest.
Take us to battle!
Like I was saying before, I forgot. For the most part, they all have the same like buildings and stuff, just called different things like Desecrated Stronghold and those kind of other stuff. There's, I forget what the first level was. There's Unholy Monasteries. Chaos Temples, Chaos Armory. No more Plasma Generators. Oh, here we go. The Sacrifice Pit. This is the oh, I actually forgot what it was called. For, Space Marines. Let me remember. It's the one that had, we got the librarian from.
Yes,
the
yes,
apothecaries.
We will work faster.
It's also
the objective is the one not that lost on us.
Upgrades. That's what this is for. For horse guards. They're basically the vehicle. You know, they say that the infantry. There's a demon squad specialty, a daemon, I think it's pronounced. Daemon. The same thing, I don't think it's too. It's a squad. They're like the Chaos Raptors. Why is it so much colder now?
Yes, of course!
Except in, like, regular space
marines. I tried to do your will.
Just possessed by demons that... Well... Make him want to melee everything. Oh, they're fighting the assault marines. I don't know why that didn't go. Yeah, they also can have a few more units. Neutralize these unit groups here. Like at max, it's 12. Yeah, one leader is 12. But at base, it's 10. If you get the sergeant, that's 11. Eh? Yeah, we want to make that upgraded. And yeah, it's just... Oh, looking a little different. It's... the 8-point Chaos Star. Which I think is actually... a thing in real life. The demon.
We serve! Yeah.
There's the Chaos Sorcerer, the Librarian for these people. And Command Upgrades. Okay. Get the, get the upgrades for these guys here. Sure, that most of these guys actually come read it. And they want to be upgraded as much as I can, even though there's not much of a point. Oh, come on. Oh. That's a demon pit. Which is basically the orbital beacon for space marines. The obliterator squads, the terminators, and blood duster. This is Land Raider, the Avatar of Kane, and the Squiggoth for the Chaos essentially.
Yes.
We will build it for you. Yes.
Get that. I just realized, I don't think I've explained what these are, have I? Basically, critical points, unless you're playing a capture and hold game, as it's been called here, taking a hold, control, I believe enough of these, or like hold them, you win. I usually don't play taking hold, if I ever play. I don't play online much for this. For the most part, they are more so just, same as the regular Deforce Beast points here. Good strength. If you did more damage, they take more damage. Basically, just closes the ground this way.
This gives the possessed space marines a ranged attack. This is their speed. This is their close damage. And armor penetration, so it's increased damage. Not gonna get the Chaos Rhino. It's the same thing as the Rhino and the Space Marines. It actually has no weapons, surprisingly enough. I guess they have the orcs that put weapons on everything, but...
I tried to do your will.
You would think they would. Hey. Ah, yes. Alright. Give them power swords. Give them... Give everybody. That's my pistols. They didn't make them melee only, but the damage of speed and finally infiltration. I didn't hit you, but okay. I was always expecting him to be maybe what, a Buster Ian or something like that. But yeah, these guys, instead of the same as they are for the Space Marines, there's not much to them. Or rather, not much new to them.
Their weapons are ineffective against Chaos Armor!
Not really. I think I ever said this before, but like with the weapons, like the turret, the weapons from the side. It's not a rhino. Hey, what's that all that freaking thing? I just like needed, but they can play switch between several weapons.
Their weapons are ineffective against Chaos Armor.
Again, they say that, but if I wasn't playing easy, that would never do. Yes, you go.
I will shatter their souls.
Yeah, that's hard at this point. At this hard, not that hard at this point. Come at those. Again, with one of my spindles.
Yes! The objective is not lost on us.
But oh god. The people who play Chaos. Fox have asked this earlier too, I think, man. But did you guys... Oh, do you guys, rather...
Yeah, I don't think they actually have rulers. And for those who play Chaos, do you guys have a favorite unit of Chaos? Mine, actually, it's just the Chaos Marines. Yeah, Space Marines. This was their sound clips. Yeah, I was on a blue raider right there. Building every unit inventory. Oh, I don't think I know that. Huh. Actually, let's what it count us. What the hell is this? I can never really use gas, I don't know about this one. It allows you to smell blood dust though. Which... Oh yeah, that's right, that's right. I remember now, I actually only saw in the campaign, so I don't actually have to play Chaos usually. Because I don't really... Chaos really stick. I mean, I prefer more units from... I don't even remember
when now. Do we attack?
I prefer to play the Space Marines, just... Ooh, it's me. Good lord. Just because pretty much all the Chaos Space Marines are. Minus a few things, but added a few things too. Oh damn, get that all the way up either. Okay.
Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Master.
Oh. Yeah, more than one. Oh, there.
The ground trembles with every step.
Got some of them left, sir. Yeah, the unit dies, by the way. Wait.
As you command. On our way.
Okay. I'll admit. Oh. Me, do I have to get quit up here? So I can go. Actually. That'd be why he thinks we're an itch. Okay, everyone.
I go.
Yeah, there's not much to them.
Chaos consume us!
You guys just... yeah. Alrighty, and... alright, I thought I could upgrade them, so... we're not upgrading and more to it, rather.
The ground.
And let's just go around
every step.
Really? There's not much to...
don't think you can order me
easiness around. Other than there's what's already been seen in the game.
Slaughter them all.
Let's get that bugger out of the way here.
Freeze them.
Actually, I must admit, I'm kinda surprised that there's like no overflow thing for the Chaos Race Marines. Like there's like for the rain or the outfall of the sword Space Marines.
Their souls.
I'm surprised. Nope, and that was it. There's not much to them. Ain't they just evil space beings? I mean, yeah, there's more to them. But it's not like exactly anything that grand. Okay, so just switching to the campaign needs expansion, that's what it's called. I mean, I suppose it's gonna be DLC.
Sega.
Ready. I believe on mission 3 here. The Elder, secret participants, and struggle of Lorne 5. I don't know if it's said like that, but okay. My savior is a pillar of God, up close to the mysterious objective. By moving into the armies and appeals, orcs and chaos. We gotta pursue a vital objective, simply far more important. Another sense between them and success. So let's just walk. Ah! That might look scratchy. They have ever seen. Then I'm gonna sink to the main forces of orcs and main undetected. If they fail, they fall under the sheer crushing number of their adversaries. Yep.
I enjoy the orcs, but I hate playing as them. I mean, rather I enjoy playing as the orcs, but I don't really enjoy playing against them, is what I meant to say. How do you guys ever have any pick a faction race, whatever, that you enjoy playing as, but not really against? Is there even female city council?
I'm afraid their presence taxes my strength.
Then they will find us lying in wait, ready with their deaths. The Webway Assembly is safe, as is the stone itself.
Good, for without the stone, we cannot strike down what approaches. Still, there is work to be done. We cannot relocate again without attracting the attention of the area's orcs, however. Their leader possesses interesting technology. Deploy our rangers to eliminate this orc leader before they attack and destroy us all.
Oh, was it the Mad Doc? I believe it is. Actually, I honestly forget.
We must fell the orc boss, and quickly. His allies grew nearer by the minute. Strike okay. The storm and kill the orc before his minions detect us.
Definitely want that.
We are shaped by fate just as we shape it. The burden of leadership lies with us.
That's a guy, isn't it?
How can I hold the objective?
I don't think it matters.
Miles on us.
We are shaped by fate just as we shape it.
Just realized I put you on the wrong one, but okay.
Nothing remains unchanged by the music of creation.
I don't think we get Shroud.
We return to defend the craft world.
Okay.
Communio line activated. My music is a pillar upon
go there, please.
Turn to defend the craft world. We move
okay.
Unseen.
So let's see how we're gonna do this here.
Just name your target. We yearn to wander.
Is it so weird? I mainly it's been so long, I forgot exactly.
We move effortlessly. We yearn to wander. We have traveled much darker paths.
Yeah, I suppose it is gonna bite out right now.
Just name your target. We move effortlessly. We were taking damage. Traveled. Just name your target. We yearn to wander. We yearn to wander.
Okay.
Imagine what we have seen with our eyes.
Right, I just walk past who we need to kill. Because I thought.
Just name your target.
Let me have to go down here. Okay.
We move unseen.
Really, I think I'm supposed to be doing. Maximum stats. As where I'm supposed to be going, I suppose.
Just name your target. Incoming enemy fire. Silent and swift. Just name your target.
Okay. I think I understand what I'm supposed to be doing now. I think what holds this thing out, it... Okay, just...
The future seems so clear.
Good lord. Okay. Okay. Is
the orcs have discovered our
location. That was him. Okay.
There are far more in the area than we expected. What is worse, they are using the abandoned sewer systems to move around. Hurry, we must relocate our
Okay.
base. Instruct the Bone Singer to teleport forward and build a webway gate at our next destination.
Incoming enemy fire. My music is
okay.
Whole worlds have been built. Shall I play the music here then? We must retreat to the webway.
Okay. Come on. Come on.
We must retreat to the webway.
I sense the enemy. They are close.
Oh boy.
Naturally.
My music is a pillar upon which whole worlds have been built. Show me a place.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Okay, so now that I actually know what I'm supposed to be doing, let me actually start. I was looking for the Orc War Boss himself. Nah, freaking. Oh boy, okay.
We must twist the enemy chaos and my sight.
His allies blew nearer by the minute.
Strike like the storm and kill the Orc before his minions detect us.
Okay.
Seek the adventure that only war can bring.
How can I help? How can I help?
You have need. Objective sighted.
Okay.
We return to defend the craft world.
There it is. Yeah, we're defining that thing so freaking fast. Yeah, that's the guy I have to kill. Okay.
We seek the adventure.
Shall I divine your next move?
On.
We hold the enemy will never be shaped by fate.
Just okay.
As we shape it. You cannot imagine what we have seen with our eyes. Just name your target.
Don't be like you want to.
silent. Up here, up here, up here. Swift.
We walk the path less traveled.
Nope.
Silent and swift. We move effortlessly. You called us back. Danger has found us.
Ah. I must admit, for the longest time, ever since I've actually done that, I never realized I was there.
We must fell the Orcs.
My yours now.
Allies grew
okay.
They are strike like the storm and kill the Orc before his minions detect us.
Command me to build. You cannot imagine what.
Okay, so here we go. Good lord, okay, here we go. Through this time. For the longest time, I never realized that was there. Yeah.
We hold the line activated. Command me to build.
Okay. By the chance, I got all this going. I
cannot imagine what we have seen with our eyes.
He's there.
We move effortlessly. Silent. And swift. Danger has found us without fear
okay.
or hesitation.
Good lord. Come on. Good lord, come on. Cripes.
The Orcs have discovered our location and are swarming us. There are far more in the area than we expected.
Okay.
They are using the abandoned sewer systems to move around. Hurry, we must relocate our base. Instruct the Boom Singer to teleport forward and build a webway gate at our next destination. Into the fray.
Okay. Nope.
We have seen command me to build. We are taking damage. Unleash the sword wind.
Okay.
Take me to where I may call forth the wraith boom. Shall I play the music?
Ah, fuck.
Show me a place that is ready to receive the gift of the Eldar. Shall I play the music?
Why are you? Okay.
I sense the enemy.
We must retreat to the webway.
My power is
yours now. My music is a pillar upon which whole worlds have been built.
Okay. I saw this again. This always annoyed me so much. Ugh.
Incoming enemy fire. Take me to where I may call.
Good lord, thank you.
Shall I play the music here then?
Why are you?
We return to defend the craft world. Sings to me and I respond in kind.
My music is a pillar upon which whole worlds have been built.
Fucking Lord. Good Lord, okay. You get stuck for some fucking reason too.
We will fulfill our duty. We are under enemy fire. Look,
the enemy cannot hide from my sight.
Okay. Everyone just stay here, please. Okay.
My music is a pillar upon which whole worlds have been built.
Good Lord.
Shall I divine your next move? Naturally.
Okay. Let's go. Hey.
You have no
the random hand of
take a hey, everyone, just get the fuck in.
The orcs will soon break through the sewer pipes to reach us. We must use our gates to escape, but we haven't enough time.
We are here.
We will trust to
everyone, just come on.
I pray it is enough.
Must come
our
targets
must separate here.
Hey.
The rooms foretold of this place.
Shall I play the music to that they cannot imagine?
Look at that, please. Keep that fine. Are you stopping?
Take me to
go.
Call forth the Wraithburn. Show me a place that is ready to receive the gift of the Eldar. Show me a place that is ready
it
to
is now
the
in our hands.
Alright, I guess.
The enemy cannot hide from my sight.
Okay. Yes, for now. Just
the future is clouded and uncertain.
Command me to build. We are taking down.
Okay. Oh, I'm an idiot.
Show me a place that is ready to receive the gift.
Now, I was doing that so much beforehand.
Show me a place that is ready to receive the gift of the Eldar. Take me to where I may call for
okay.
The Wraithburn. My music will shape the Wraithburn.
Oh, Lord, wow. Man, genius! Okay, can't relocate yet.
Enemy fire.
Oh, I need more power. Okay.
My powers are yours now.
Can we locate anything yet? Cannot. Okay. I was using the friggin' teleport thing so many times I totally forgot I had it. Love life, you know?
Powers are yours now.
Okay. Gonna give me some more units, most certainly. Good lord. Yep.
I knew you would have need of me. Nothing is hidden from my sight.
Okay.
We are here to fulfill our duty.
Have I ever got to say it? The name of this level, or I guess chapter, whatever, is being the stone and an axe. Okay. So I clicked over here first. Okay. Not much of a good answer, eh? At least I may have passed the first part. I never expected.
Do not keep us from the land for too long.
Ah, yes, okay. This is where the Kessican, maybe it's pronounced, actually binds us. Let's see our allies in this.
The skein of plots unravels. Many have sacrificed themselves so that we might escape, but we are weakened for that loss. Now the Imperials know we are here. There is only one thing we can do.
Huh.
I knew there was more to this than the orcs and chaos space marines. Well then, if you know me by name, then you know my question.
Indeed.
Oh lord, that's friggin'.
Because in this matter, we are not your enemy. It was we who sent you against the demon gate and the orc artillery. And if we perish, then you will never know the real threat.
Those weapons, yes, what the hell? Alrighty, so now we go back to the We go back to the Imperial Guard now.
But this way, we know where they are. Move our men into position around the Eldar and protect them until we can relocate them.
This is nothing new, really. Okay.
I am honored that you require my skills.
Oh lord, come on out.
What is your wish? By By the Emperor, it will be done.
You got them. Once again, I'm going to say the one fucking button.
Where is his will needed? By the Emperor, it will be done.
Okay.
Where are those damn tech priests? Where are those damn what is tech your wish? Priests?
Let me inspire our men!
The Eldar are under
my
our aegis for now. Save them from the orc threat. Protect them at all costs.
Hi.
Until we can relocate their base
it
inside our fortifications.
So.
Ooh, shit. They dying fast.
Boy, the Emperor. We've won.
It would only take me a moment. A challenge worthy of my sword.
Alright, go help. Oh, what the hell? Give me one more.
You have chosen wisely.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I want these fuckers. I'm out of the field command. Like it. Beasts.
What would you have me do?
Okay.
The machine spirits. I am on it.
Boy, the Emperor. We've won.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
Okay.
Sir, yes, sir.
That one, please. Oops. Yikes.
I am on it. I am honored that you require my skill.
Right. Oh, Lord.
Initiating construction.
You have chosen wisely. What he wrote is.
Okay. Really wish.
Inspire our men. You have chosen wisely.
You could just right click everything. Actually, the most part you can. Hmm. My bodies, but I'll be right back. Okay. One button again. Okay.
Look out! Here it comes. Objective secured.
That one, please.
I am honored that you require my skills.
Oh, I need more position. Actually, now that I think about it, I need more power.
I am honored that you require my skill.
My devotion is assured.
Okay. Good.
Sounds easy enough. I am honored to require my skills.
Go back! Yes, I... And did it a little fast.
It would only take me a moment.
Need more power, I need more resource. Good lord.
Let me inspire our men.
Good lord, good lord. Okay. Okay.
My devotion is assured.
I'm tech priest.
Thank you, come back.
Orders received and understood.
Ah.
The assault is overwhelming, but we must hold out until reinforcements
arrive. Good lord.
Or die in the attempt.
Now just hold the line. Good lord.
Standing by. Orders are
standing ready. Understood. As you wish, so shall it be done. These repairs may require some time. The machines are willing.
Pull back, damn it! Standing ready.
Fucking hell. Okay. Okay, okay. Good lord. Okay.
I am on it.
Let me lead the way.
Fucking hell. Okay.
I will do as you ask. Let me lead the way.
Stepping lines, yes. Good lord. That's the fucking ox for ya. Okay.
Where is his will needed?
Better question, where is it not needed? Yeah, it's fine.
I am honored that you require my skills. These repairs may require some time.
Okay.
These repairs may require some time.
Okay. Nope, nope, nope. Come on! Everywhere, nowhere. Good fucking lord. They're not gonna stop, are they?
I am honored that you require my skills.
You have chosen. What do we do?
Survive? Die? I don't know. Fucking hell.
Fire control. Initiate strike command
for that humiliation.
You have chosen wisely.
Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. Gonna hold out for 5 minutes here. Okay. Good fucking hell. Good fucking lord. I wish they could do something, like, really. Look at all these fucking people dead. Fuck.
Is your wish? Fear me, but follow. By the Emperor, the it will be done. You have chosen wisely. Our death will be
fucking hell. Look at all this bullshit. Fucking hell.
Tremble before my wrath. Fire control. Initiate strafing run. The end of days is upon them.
Fucking hell.
Tremble before my wrath. Fire control. Initiate strafing run. Is that the best you've got?
Only take me a moment.
Good fucking lord.
Only the faithful shall win the day.
I am on it.
Good lord. Okay. Ugh. Okay.
Fire control, initiate strafing run. I will do as you ask.
Fucking hell.
I am on it. I shall
Can you fuckers do something, please?
It will be my honor. Into the fray. Attack.
Nice.
A true servant never yields to doubt.
Why am I skilled?
Oh!
I'll walk from here. Reinforcements have arrived, and that has broken the
organization. Okay.
We're honored by your trust. Standing ready. Where is his will needed? It will be my honor. I will do as you ask.
Greenskins. Thought I smelled something.
I will do as you Victory ask. Victory is assured. Where is his will needed? Where is his will needed? What is your wish? Where is his will needed? On my soul it shall be done.
We can undo anything you throw at us. We can undo anything you throw at us.
You go ahead and have to defend.
Is my duty to serve.
And
by the Emperor, it will be done.
The Eldar are under our aegis for now, but we must save them from the Orc threat. Protect them at all costs until we can relocate their base inside our fortifications.
Good lord.
We're ready to go, sir. Remember,
hey, get that, please.
We did on Separatist Prime.
Okay. Let's try this again.
Support.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
By the Emperor,
We've won!
A challenge worthy of my skill.
I hold the secrets of the machine.
I am on it.
Okay. Best we remain on our toes. Good lord.
My devotion is assured.
Look at that, please.
Stars prove my worth.
I hold the secret. I am honored that you require my skills.
Okay.
Awaiting instructions.
You have chosen wisely. My devotion is assured.
Okay.
Well, it only takes me a moment.
We've won.
I am on it. Initiating construction.
My devotion is assured.
You guys, here, please.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
Okay.
Initiating construction. Initiating construction.
Okay. Okay, okay.
Reporting for duty, sir. It is my duty to serve. What would you have me do?
Okay.
Reporting for duty, sir. In the fire, our men. What would you have me do?
Come on.
You have chosen wisely. Sir, yes, sir. New court, sir. It is my duty to serve.
Okay.
Let me inspire our men. It what would shall you have me do? Be so.
We can do anything you throw.
Good lord, okay.
What would you have me do? Let me inspire our men. You have chosen wisely.
Okay.
Shall I get started?
That's a lot of it, yeah.
Victory is assured. We're under fire!
Standing by.
You guys pull back. Have the best idea. Actually, now you guys can just pull back.
We'll be off as soon as the fuel arrives.
What would you have me do?
It okay.
Shall be so.
Now that the Eldar are safe behind our walls, the orcs have redoubled their attacks
as
against us.
So
the assault is overwhelming, but we must hold out until reinforcements arrive, or die in the attempt.
My devotion is assured.
I am honored that you require my skill.
What would you have me do?
Okay.
A chance to prove our worth.
Let's try this again.
fucking hell. I want to flow. Okay. Right.
It's no good. We can't hold them.
Okay.
Orders understood.
The hand of the Emperor guides all.
Standing ready. None will escape.
Okay.
I'll take
standing ready.
Okay, okay.
I will do as you ask.
Good Lord.
Standing ready.
Taking hits.
No
prisoners.
Fucking hell.
I am on it. These requests may require some time.
The hand of the Emperor guides all.
Okay, where's my mouse?
We've got experience in these things.
Okay. Fucking hell.
It will be my honor.
Taking hits. You know the routine.
Cannot withstand us.
Okay. So it's again here.
I will do as you ask.
On standby.
I will do as you ask.
Victory is assured.
Let me lead the way.
Green
standing
skins.
Ready.
Thought
I will
smell
do as
something.
You ask.
Victory is assured.
Where is his will needed?
We're ready to go, sir. What are your orders?
I am honored that you require my skills.
Please.
We've won!
Victory is assured.
It would only take me a moment.
The Eldar are under our aegis for now. But we must save them from the Orc threat. Protect them at all costs until we can relocate their base inside our fortifications.
My devotion is assured.
Okay.
What are your orders?
Let me inspire our men!
As you wish, so shall it be done.
Reporting for duty, sir!
My devotion is assured!
Hey.
Let me inspire our men!
Reporting for duty, sir!
You have chosen wisely. What would you have me do? Cut them down!
Okay.
Take me a moment. Initiating construction.
Let me inspire our men.
Where's our fire support?
A chance to prove our worth. Attack!
Let's fucking try this here. Oh, fuck damage boy.
What would you have me do? I obey without question.
Okay. Okay.
Go. A chance to prove our worth.
Too much for us.
Okay.
My devotion is assured. It shall be so.
As you wish, so shall it be done.
We're under fire! What would you have me do?
Okay, that was loud. Okay. And I'm dead!
You have chosen wisely. What would you have me do? Let me inspire our men. You have chosen wisely.
Come on, back up here, please.
What would you have me do? I hear. What would I obey?
Get that, please. Okay. Essence, priests, and psychics.
Now that the Eldar are safe behind our walls, the orcs have redoubled their attacks against us. The assault is overwhelming, but we must hold out until reinforcements arrive, or die in the attempt.
It would only take me a moment.
Okay, so let's try this again.
A challenge worthy of my skill.
Is assured, as you wish.
Okay. I was thinking that, shouldn't I?
Is that a best you've
let
got?
Me inspire our men.
Okay.
I am on it.
Thought they broke our backs.
By chance, do I actually have that already? I do. Okay. Back, think about it. Do I?
We won't let you down.
No, you will. Go back.
You wish. Let me inspire our men. You have chosen wisely.
Okay.
My devotion is assured. I obey without question.
What was it?
We've been overrun, chosen wisely.
Okay.
The Emperor's will. Let me inspire our men.
Okay.
Is that a best you've got?
My devotion is assured.
It's no good. We can't hold him.
Yes, you can, and yes, you will. Okay. Lord in hell.
I will have someone's head for this. Our deaths will be magnificent. A chance to prove our worth. Attack!
Fucking hell. Oh Lord and hell, Lord and hell. Okay.
What would you have me do?
Okay. Level 4 more minutes.
Know that you serve the true emperor.
Oh Lord.
Chance to prove our worth. Attack! My devotion is assured.
Give us a second.
We're under fire. It's no good. We can't hold them.
Okay.
So, what do we do? Thumbhead broke our backs. It's no good. We can't hold them.
Yes, you can, and yes, you will.
It's no good. We can't hold them.
Okay. Okay.
Let me lead the way.
Okay.
Standing ready. You have chosen. My time for payback. Let me inspire our men. Time for payback. My devotion is assured. Is that a best of devotion is assured. You have chosen wisely.
Okay, wow.
What would you have me do? Go, go, go. Fire control?
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. About a minute and a half left.
My devotion is assured. What would you have me do?
Lord, fuck.
Let me inspire our men. My devotion is assured. What would you have me do? You have chosen wisely. What would you have me do? Let me inspire our men.
Okay.
Where's our fire support? What would you have me do? Sir, what do we do?
Ugh.
What would you have me do?
Okay, okay.
We won't let you down.
Fucking hell. I mean,
the reinforcements have arrived, and that has broken the Orc initiative.
Let me inspire our men.
Suppose it technically has.
You have chosen. I will have someone.
Alright, so I guess I go for that. Get that. Fucking hell!
Too much for us. It's not good to be all good.
Okay.
Let me lead the way. Fire control, initiate strafing run.
Look at this, look at this. Where the fuck am I? Oh!
We will lead by example.
Fucking hell! Okay.
I've returned. All units, prepare for my orders.
Ugh. Good fucking lord, I actually didn't see these guys there. Can how?
You call that a wound? Men, too much for me.
Good lord.
It will be my honor.
Okay, just take out the fucking squiggles. Fucking hell. Come on.
You call that a wound? Men, to me.
Fucking hell. Ugh. Okay, come on. Good fucking lord. Wait, fuck you. Okay. Oh, fucking hell. This is fucking massacre. Nowhere, boy. No one said anything I was asked about, but wait a second. He died. Fucking shit. Good lord. Honestly, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing no more. Again, nowhere, son. You're just dying. Ugh. You can't.
Reporting for duty, sir. I return. All units, let me prepare for my orders. Fire control.
Oh, Lord. Don't just keep fucking pouring in. I swear I could be this better before. I think. Okay. Okay. Fucking hell. Fucking hell! Initiate strafing run.
Taking hits. Reporting for duty, sir.
Like, are you fucking serious with this bullshit?
Thank you for your assistance.
Oh! Look at this, What the fuck? Into fighting your battles. Hecate 7,
Tartarus, here. What is it this time?
Very well. But remember that once I tell you the truth, I cannot untell it.
I believe in the Emperor. His is the only truth. Anything you have to say falters in comparison to that.
Like, what the thing is more important about? Fuck, where the hell are the troops coming from? Like, how long is this after?
Death
a fucking.
Death are coming to this world, and they will appear where your primitive titan has fallen to stop you from claiming it. They are called the Necrons, and they will lay waste to all life in this sector.
Necrons? I've heard the.
Wait, they've first been in this game.
The last time they were awake, eons ago. They thinned the galaxies of its species and threatened us to the verge of extinction. We possess a weapon this time, however.
I don't think they might appear.
Stone can destroy them. But we will speak more on this later.
Well, I think they're only playable and Dutch stayed.
We must be on our way.
But holy shit. I mean, technically. Yeah, no. All that. I'm just... Shit. Fuck, man, damn. I'll admit, I don't know what the fuck was happening with that. But it's like... Big fucking shit. It took me a few tries to actually get that back to where it was supposed to be. And... Honestly... Fucking no. Apparently I held out long enough to where it defeated. Better than. Oh. Fucking shit. Hey. I mean, I don't fucking fully understand what the hell is happening. Holy shit. Okay. That's all I only have to say at this point. I'm just like, confused as all hell. Thank you guys for stopping by. You guys have fun. You guys come in next time, have fun as well. And yeah. Just a mess. I know my head is like It's fucking amazing.